taste of love. Taste of love.
Keep working together, don't give up. Bye bye, bye.
Wow.
Dr. Cagle had been gone, we were all much more appreciative of life in general. And we had been taking it for granted for a long time.
For the first time in my life, I can't wait to wake up tomorrow and be the mom that my kids deserve and just have fun with them and start living my life rather than what Joe said. I'm 27, not 87. When I look at Tristan now,